I think these are zucchinis or cucumbers or some kind of watermelon.